Welcome back to Hey, It's Eden. And today, I'm going to be showing you how to make an egg out of real eggs. So, let's get into it. Okay, so now we're in my kitchen. And time to make the egg. So these are our ingredients. Okay, so these are all our ingredients. I will tell you what they are. So you'll need 2 forks. You'll see why after. So this is the Easy Egg Witch. This is the bottom to it. These are 2 eggs, white eggs. And be very careful with them. You don't want them to, you know, blast on you or whatever. This is some black pepper. This is some salt. And those are all your ingredients. So let's get to making it. And you can either use a spoon and a fork or just 2 forks. It's up to you. Or 2 spoons. It's up to you, yeah. Okay, so let's get to making it now. Bye! Okay, so first you obviously have to crack the eggs. So I am going to crack them off screen, so I'll go crack them now. Cracking them. Okay, so now we have the first egg in. Now I'll put it in again. Also, get a napkin once we're done. Okay, now we have 2 eggs in. So now, yeah, it's time to make the spices. I'm gonna put in the spices. Okay, now you actually, I forgot that you do have to use a spoon. Or your hand, whatever one works better. So I'm going to put this pepper in first. So I'm gonna put it on the spoon behind screen. Remember, you don't have to put these in. Remember not to put too much in. I just took it, put it on the spoon and just gonna spray it around. Okay, so now I think that's enough. Actually, just a little more. Just a little. What? Okay, so now it's time for the black pepper. Sorry it took me a little. Okay, I'm gonna put it on the spoon behind here. And so this is, I think this is good enough. And now just put a little in every section. And remember, you don't have to put the spices in. I just like spices with mine. Because I like mine hot. Okay, now to put these out in. It's kind of big, so. Whoa, that's way too close. Yeah, you know what, just there, that's the salt. Okay, so time to put some on here. Okay, here's the salt. And remember, don't put too much in. Or else it will be way too salty. And if you don't, it will be very bland. Okay, so that's all for the spices and stuff. Now it's time to mix it. So instead of using the spoon, I'm going to use one of my forks. Just mix it. Okay, just keep on mixing for a little bit. It won't be too long. You also might use a whisk, so I'm gonna start using that. sister's gonna help me because I'm kind of bad at it. Oh yeah, remember to like my sister's videos on Funimates and look at her channel. Her channel is Hey It's Eva. It's really cool, so you should go check it out. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Okay, also follow her on Funimate and Twitter. Okay.
I don't have Twitter.
Whatever. I don't care, Ebook. Okay.
It's Instagram.
Whatever. I mean Instagram. Okay. Now it's time to put this top on. The top, at first it was really hard for me to learn how, but now I know how. So you slide this part through and then you slide it down. Time to put it in the microwave.
Whoosh.
Egg. So now it's time to put it in the microwave. Since I put two eggs in there, you're gonna have to put it in a little longer than you would if you were using one egg. So, how long you'll have to put it in is for 2:15. And now time to wait. We'll see you when it's done. Bye! 4, 3, 2, 1! It doesn't always make that sound. Time to get it out. It's sometimes on the other side, so it's gonna be hard to like get it out. Okay, so now for the finishing touch. Ta-da! Ooh, that's a lot of steam. And this is where your other fork comes in to eat it. And it's gonna be a little hot. So just maybe wait 2 minutes or two, or one.
How delicious is it on a scale of 1 to 10?
10.
Perfect.
Hey, you guys wanna try some? I'll let you guys have some. Ooh, it's hot.
Of course it is, it just came out of the microwave.
You're right, Eva, you're right.
This is why you don't touch it.
Well, how are you gonna? Okay, take a big bite, everybody. Take it off. Was that delicious?
Yes.
Okay. Well,
that was wasted.
You guys can. I'm sorry. I'm just eating all this. You guys can make it at home for yourself to eat it. Have fun baking it, and make it with a friend maybe. And that was Eden with. Hey, it's Eden. What's bye. Wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong? Egg. I love my egg. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
It's so Eden? Delicious.
Yeah?
What are you doing? The video is already over.
Then why are you videoing me?
Well,
hey, Dad, want some?
Well,
spicy hot.
Snowman says bye. Bye, guys.
Bye. I don't know why I'm still here. It's Aaron. How am I? Not melting. It's not even winter yet. I'm totally not talking for him. Bye. Bye, guys.